Now it's time for review. OK，那么接下来呢是我们的复习时间了啊。首先，请大家和我一起回到我们文章的第二段啊，我们来复习一下这个句子。船员们开始啊，认为沉船找着了。这个句子怎么表达来着？Though the crew were at first under the impression that the lost ship had been found，他们以为他给找着了，是不是？好，我们赶快回到我们的这个当时我们讲过的课文当中，我们赶快来复习一下。好，首先我们想到了啊，我们在24课遇到了一个句子说，说开门的突然的那个动作呢，使得那个骷髅轻轻的晃动起来，给我的感觉和印象就是好像要朝我扑过来一样。怎么说呢？The sudden movement of the door made it sway slightly, and it gave me the impression that it was about to leap out at me。OK，那么接下来我们来说啊，这个 though 也好，although 也好，引导这个让步状语从句呢，如果放到句首是会造成悬念的，对不对？因为它的主句和从句呢，在逻辑关系上是前后矛盾的，所以前面抬得越高，恐怕后面就跌得越重。好，我们来看看下面这个例子啊，说尽管他做了其他登山运动员都不曾做过的尝试，尽管他达到的高度史无前例，可我还是觉得他的尝试都是徒劳的。Although he attempts what no climbers have ever attempted, although he extends the height before all precedent, I feel that his attempt goes for nothing. OK，那么接下来我们再回忆一下啊，接下来请大家和我一起回忆一下我们在第三段遇到的一个句子。从捞起的一门大炮来看呢，船长认为那艘船一定是艘巡洋舰。怎么来表示呢？From a heavy gun that was raised, the captain realized that the ship must have been a cruiser。好，我们仿照这个结构，我们当时造了另外一个句子啊，说从他的困惑表情呢，我明白了那些问题必定不是他所能应付的。From his puzzled looks, I realized that those questions must have been more than he could cope with。